So if you're a tennis fan, what do you think? Are you happy that it's going ahead, even though it's at a later date? You should be. So to finish off, I did say at the start of this video that I'd have a tip for you. There's no way known that I'll ever claim this channel as the go-to place for news about tennis, or news about anything to be honest, but I do want to give you a tip. If you're looking for the most current, up-to-date news from one of the best sports broadcasters, not just in Melbourne or Australia, but covers international tennis around the world, I'd encourage you to tune into a podcast called The First Serve that you can find on Apple or Google or Spotify or any podcast platform. The First Serve, presented by Brett Phillips, a Melbourne-based tennis broadcaster and sports broadcaster. And The First Serve has a number of other podcasts within their channel content. One of them being Aussies Only, if you're a fan of Alex Demonor, Ash Barty, Alex Bolt, or Jordan Thompson. If you listen to Aussies Only, you can also catch up on where Thanasi Kokkinakis is with his tennis career, the up-and-comers of the Australian sporting landscape in the tennis environment. If you're a new viewer to this channel, subscribe to this channel. It's not just about tennis, it's about Melbourne, to share the best of this city with people around the world. The personality and culture of Melbourne is premium on this channel. I'd encourage you to subscribe to this channel. It's not just about tennis, it's about Melbourne. And it's my goal to share the best of this city with people around the world through this content channel. And please come back again. And we hope that where you are, there's lots of Christmas cheer ahead for you and into the new year.